Hey guys, welcome back to our Mississippi State Dynasty. Today we'll be taking on the South Carolina Gamecocks. They have a very potent offense, averaging 468 yards per game. 257 of that is rushing. That's good for 5th in the nation. They're 9th in the country in turnover differential. We are 79th. We definitely have a lot of areas to work on, but let's get right into the action.
These teams set to do battle here in Columbia, South Carolina. And it is perfect football weather here for today's matchup between the Mississippi State Bulldogs and the Gamecocks of South Carolina. And here come the Gamecocks. With the rest of the gang, Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, set to bring you more exciting football as the bowl and national championship pictures start to take shape. The Bulldogs don't seem to match up too well in this one. Kirk, I'm not sure I like their chances very much.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I think you're exactly right about this. South Carolina comes into this one with a good passing attack, and they have a difference maker lining up at wide receiver. In fact, Lee, I think he's one of the best receivers in all of college football.
Let me tell you why I agree with you. South Carolina has a huge advantage in this football game, especially on defense. They won't break down in this ball game. They won't even bend. Kirk, look for a lot of three and outs in this one.
Thank you, guys. The team captains are on the field, and this game is about to get underway.
And the captains meet at midfield. Our captains are our kickers, surprisingly enough, for this game. We win the toss and elect to kick it off. Starting quarterback for South Carolina is Corey Jenkins, redshirt senior. Ryan Brewer, senior halfback, will be the starter. Fullback is Andrew Pinnock, another senior. Andrea Gauss, redshirt sophomore. Troy Williamson, true freshman phenom. And Matthew Thomas is their slot receiver. Hart Turner is starter at tight end. Travell Wharton is their left tackle. Cedric Williams will be the left guard. CJ Fry is at center. Shane Hall is at right guard. And at right tackle, we have Watts Sanderson for the South Carolina Gamecocks. Motion to the right, single back formation. They option out to the left. Jenkins spins a man out. Nice move. It's about 13 yards on the first play. And that's a first down for the Gamecocks. Starting defense for Mississippi State is Corey Brown at left end. Right end is Robert Spivey, redshirt sophomore. Defensive tackle is Tommy Kelly. We don't really have anybody else behind him. Khalil Nash and Michael Oyefesobi are the other defensive tackles. They don't get too much playing time as we run the 3-4 mostly. Greg Jack is our starting left outside linebacker. He's a senior. Mario Hagan, redshirt senior, is a middle linebacker. TJ Mawinney is also a starting linebacker. Gabe Wallace is our starting right outside linebacker, redshirt sophomore. We got Corey Banks and Dimitri Wright at corner, and Richard Ball is usually the slot nickel corner, but due to the injury to Walter Burdett, he's our starting safety for this game, our starting strong safety. Josh Morgan is the starting free safety. We won't get Walter Burdett back until we play against Alabama in week 12 of the season. Let's just hope Richard Ball can come in and stay productive. My formation, Jenkins will drop back, rolls out to the left, scanning the field, no pressure on him. He finds Hart Turner down to the 38-yard line. Great route by the tight end. Great blocking by the offensive line as well. Corey Banks made the tackle. It's a second and seven. That's the 34-yard line. Jenkins has all day again to throw it, and he's got Gauss down to the 11-yard line. Nice route by the sophomore wide receiver. Jenkins dropping back, and it's deflected. I believe that was Josh Morgan, free safety. Weaver is 11 of 14 for field goals on the season. It's 4th and 6, and he's going to try another one. And he's got it right through the middle. Gamecocks take the early lead, 3-0. 10 plays, 71-yard drive. Mississippi State with the ball now. Tops a pump fake and roll out to the right side. Throws out to Ray Bivens, who catches it. Gets down about the 25-yard line. First down, Bulldogs. Bully is happy. Ken Topps, starting quarterback. You'll also see Kevin Fant in the shotgun formations. He comes in when we want to throw the ball deep. He's got a better arm than Ken Topps. We got Jarius Norwoods, true freshman, starting running back. Dante Walker comes in once in a while. And Fred Reed, we haven't really seen him at all this season. Justin Griffith is a starting fullback. Justin Jenkins, starting wide receiver. Ray Bivens. And Scott Goldberg will be the slot man. At tight end, we've got Donald Lee, senior tight end. Left tackle, Manuel Dixon. Donald Tucker is the left guard. Blake Jones at center. And at right guard is Brad Weathers, who's allowed a million sacks this season. I think we're going to switch him out here and give somebody else a shot. Will Rogers will be the starting right guard. Rusty Holloway is at right tackle. Single back formation, Griff's in the backfield. Topps will drop back. He's rolling out to the right side. Still waiting. Throws it out deep to Donald Lee, who makes the grab down to the 38-yard line. What a play. Escaping the pocket, biding his time, finding Donald Lee wide open. Single back formation, Norwood in the backfield. Topps will drop back and pump fake. He's got all day to throw it. He's still looking for a man to get open. Throws it to the middle. Donald Lee with a nice one-handed catch and a first down. Donald Lee with two catches already this game. It's been held in check all season. Ken Topps somehow escapes up the middle and gets 6 yards. Nice play by the freshman quarterback. Kevin Fant now in the game. He'll hand it off to Darnell Jones, backup fullback. He gets a first down down to the 11-yard line. Fant will drop back here, throw it out right. Ray Bivens with a nice catch. First and goal, Bulldogs. Fant will hand off, and Griffith gets into the end zone. Touchdown, Mississippi State. They take the lead. By formation, South Carolina takes over. Brewer runs a man over and gets clobbered by Corey Brown, the left end. Shotgun formation. Jenkins all day to throw it. He launches it deep. Troy Williamson with a great catch, and he gets crushed by Josh Morgan at the 49. Great post route. Shotgun formation again. Jenkins 98 of 158 on the season. 10 touchdowns, 1 pick. And it's deflected again. Corey Banks this time with a deflection. Jenkins throwing it right into coverage today. Throws it again into coverage. This time, Josh Morgan almost intercepts it. Corey Banks is excited. They're playing great out there today. Fant is still in the game. Unsure of where Ken Topps is, and Ray Bivens gets clobbered. Number 11, starting safety for South Carolina. Laid the boomstick on him. Starting defense is George Gauss. Right end. Langston Moore is that defensive tackle, along with Mo Thompson. Jermaine Lemon is the left outside linebacker. At middle linebacker, they've got Rod Thomas. Right outside linebacker is Ricardo Hurley, redshirt freshman. Dante Robinson, junior, starting corner. Isaac Stackhouse and Derek Ray will be the nickel corner. DeAndre Eland, number 28, the free safety. And Rashad Faison, who just lowered the boomstick. Topps a drop back, and he'll take it up the middle himself. Jukes a man out, gets about 12 or 13 and a first down. He's got 22 yards on 4 carries today. Topps will option it out left, and he gets taken down for a loss of 4. Great play by the linebacker to bust through the line and hit him before he could pitch it. South Carolina has the number 8 ranked defense in the country. As Topps throws it out deep, as Jarius Norwood, and he dives and makes a great catch. Awesome play by the freshman halfback to come away with that ball. Griffith takes it up the middle for 6, and he's hurt his head on the play. Not a good sign for the Bulldogs here, as Donald Lee catches another pass over the middle down to the 24-yard line. That's 5 completions in a row for Ken Topps. That's the best start he's had all season. He drops back again. He pump fakes, and it's intercepted. That's Rod Thomas on the interception. Spins a man out. Gets down about the 23-yard line. Big mistake by the freshman quarterback. Middle linebacker spied him. And Justin Griffith pinched a nerve. He is out for 4 weeks. Another big blow to this Mississippi State Bulldog team as Brewer takes it to the left side for a two-yard gain. Jenkins will drop back here. Throws it out deep, and it's caught by Boyd. Corey Banks dove and completely whiffed on the tackle as Jenkins is taken down for a loss by Greg Jack. He's having a heck of a season for the Bulldogs. High formation, they hand it off to Andrew Pinnock. He gets about 6 yards up the middle. Here's a 3rd and 4. South Carolina is 1 for 3 today on third downs. And he pump fakes and throws it into coverage to Josh Morgan with another deflection. He is playing fantastic today. Josh Morgan and Corey Banks, a great duo on that left side of the field. As Fant drops back to throw it. It's got Ray Bivens on a corner route. Nice catch on the sideline. First down, Bulldogs. Fant still in the game here. He'll drop back again. Pump fake. Throws it up deep. He's got Jenkins open, and he's got it at the 10. Down to the 4-yard line. First and goal for the Bulldogs. What a throw by Kevin Fant. Ken Topps now in the game after that 53-yard bomb. Jarius Nord up the middle for 6. Touchdown, Bulldogs. Their lead grows. It is now 14-3. As Brewer spins a man out. Nice play. Gets about 6 more yards. As the Gamecocks call a timeout. 3rd and 3, Jenkins throws up the middle to Thomas for a first down, about 10 yards. Thomas looking to throw it again. He got Adkison wide open. He got about 7 or 8. Jenkins will drop back again, throws it out left side. Josh Morgan with the interception. He finally catches one of them. And he's down to the 50. He's down to the 45-40. Stiff arms a man out at about the 38-yard line. Morgan having a heck of a game. Career day for him as Topps drops back and pump fakes. He rolls out left, rolls back to the right. He's still zigzagging. He's found Jenkins open at the 20-yard line finally. That play took so long to develop, but he finally found somebody wide open. Jarius Norwood in motion to the right. Topps a pump fake that way. He'll roll out to the left. And Goldberg makes a nice diving catch down to the 13-yard line. It was 2nd and 17. It is now 3rd and 4 as Topps drops back. He's got a man wide open, and it's dropped in the back of the end zone by Justin Jenkins. John Michael Marlin on for the field goal. He's 1 for 3 on the season. And it's up and right down the middle. He's now 50% on the season. Gamecocks will take over and throw it out left side. Almost intercepted again as the ball went off of Corey Banks' head. The secondary has definitely stepped it up the past few games. Pinnock takes a handoff outside to the left. It's about 8 yards, and they'll call a timeout with 8 seconds to go in the half. 3rd and 2 play. Jenkins pump fakes, throws it out to the right, and it's caught on the sideline by Troy Williamson. Great catch. Got both feet in bounds. That's a catch in the NFL, folks. Jenkins looking for a Hail Mary miracle here. Throws it deep, and he overshot him. First half has come to a close, as Mississippi State has a 17-3 lead over the number 15, 4-1 South Carolina Gamecocks. And the kickoff is deep into the end zone. That's about 7 yards deep to Jarius Norwood, who takes it out, goes towards the middle, cuts out to the left side, and gets taken down at about the 17-yard line. Fant drop it back to throw, pump fakes, rolls out to the right, and he goes down at the 7-yard line. There was a holding call anyway. 3rd and 19 from the 8.5-yard line. As Fant throws it deep, and Tubbs makes a great catch in traffic. I think he's short of the first down, and he is. It was 4th and inches. They punted it away. As Brewer takes it up the middle for 5 yards. Only 20 rushing yards for Mississippi State today. Jenkins will pump fake and throw it out to the left side, and another deflection for Josh Morgan. Great game for him today, as Jenkins overthrows his man. 4th and 5 attempt. Jenkins will throw it deep down the middle, and Morgan can't get there in time. It's caught by Hart Turner down to the 10-yard line. 1st and goal. 9 of 22 today for Jenkins. Fullback in the backfield. One tight end. And Jenkins will option out to the left, and he's going to walk into the end zone. Probably the easiest touchdown he'll have all season. Not sure what happened to the defense on that. Topps rolls out to the left side looking for somebody to get open. He throws it in coverage. It's deflected away. 3rd and 5. Topps will drop back. And he'll roll out to the right side. He's going to keep it himself down to the 40, down to the 50, down to the 49 of South Carolina. Topps usually making plays with his legs. There he goes again. Somehow gets away from everybody. Goes untouched for a first down. Topps rolling out to the right again. Making another play with his feet. Gets down about the 23-yard line for another first down. Gets out of bounds, avoiding a hit. Here's a run for Dante Walker up the middle. He gets about 5 yards. A rare carry for him. Bryson Davis, the fourth-string halfback, is in the game now. His Topps rolls out to the left and gets down to about the 15-yard line. It'll be 3rd and 2 here. They hand it off to Bryson Davis. Jukes the man out and gets about 3 yards for a first down. He's filling in for Justin Griffith right now. Topps drops back. He's got Lee wide open, and it looked like it went right through his hands on that. Topps will drop back again here. Throw it out to Walker, who catches it for a touchdown. Bulldogs are rolling. Great play by the senior halfback to get wide open in the seam there. John Michael Marlin kicks the extra point. That was a 14-play drive for 69 yards. One of the longest drives of the season. Jenkins will drop back, have all day to throw it, and he's got Donnings down to the 48-yard line of Mississippi State. Got right past the corner on that one. Two running backs in the shotgun formation here. They hand it off to Pinnock, who runs a man over. Stiff arms another one, still going at the 25. Stiff arms another one down to the 23-yard line. Great run by the fullback. He's averaging 7.6 yards a carry. Jenkins drops back. He fumbles it. That was Tommy Kelly that hit him. Mario Hagan dives on it, and the Bulldogs will take over. What a play. Tommy Kelly went unblocked up the middle on that play. Here's Norwood with a nice 7-yard carry. Unbelievable play by Tommy Kelly. Bryson Davis takes another carry up the middle for another 3-yard gain and a first down. That'll end the third quarter. It is 24-10. Bulldogs on top. Stay tuned for what I'm assuming would be a crazy fourth quarter here. Single back formation. Topps drops back. All day to throw it. He's going to roll out to the left. Nobody open. He throws it away. Smart decision by the freshman quarterback. Jenkins options out to the left and gets taken down by Mawinney. He only got about 3 yards. There's a 3rd and 3 play. Corey Brown takes him down for a loss. Nice play by the left end. Jenkins only 15 yards on 6 carries today. There's Fant dropping back, and he goes down again. That's a loss of 12. I believe they wanted to set up a screen on that play. Fant looking to throw it again. He's got Bivens open, and it looked like it hit him in the hip. Here goes Brewer up the middle. It's about 8 yards. He's got 6 carries for 30 yards today, and they give it to him again. Gets about 5 more yards and a first down. High formation. Play action play here. Jenkins rolls out to the right, throws it deep, and Gauss has it. He catches it at the 16, gets down about the 14-yard line. What a play. Jenkins drops back again, and he throws it out to the right. Troy Williamson catches it in the corner of the end zone. Touchdown for the true freshman. Great ball placement by the quarterback there. And Topps will option out to the right side. Pitches at the last second. Norwood gets it, runs a man over. Gets down about the 28-yard line. He's got 104 yards on 22 carries this season, as Ken Topps takes the majority of the carries. And he gets another one up the middle for a first down. Bulldogs just trying to run the clock out here. It's a 3rd and 10 play. They're going to throw it. Fant chucks it up deep to Jenkins, who makes the grab down to the 37-yard line. South Carolina has no timeouts left to stop the clock, and that'll be the end of the game. Bulldogs come away with another victory versus a ranked opponent, this time against a number 15-ranked South Carolina Gamecocks in South Carolina. Team is celebrating. Ralph Kress gets his 3rd win. Nice conference victory as well here. First downs to South Carolina's 13 today. Only 87 rushing yards for Mississippi State. Pretty much just got big pass plays going for them. 3rd down conversions were 58% today. Only 1 turnover. We won the turnover battle, and I think that's what probably won us the game. And we won time of possession as well. Kevin Fant, 5-for-8, 135 yards. Ken Topps outpassed Kevin Fant today for the first time this season, 8-14, 157 yards and a touchdown, 1 interception. Ken Topps, 49 yards rushing today. That's our leading rusher. Very poor performance on the ground. Justin Griffith had another touchdown today. Unfortunately, he will miss the next three or four games. Justin Jenkins had a breakout game. It's his first 100-yard receiving game of the season. Ray-Ray Bivens had 49 yards. Donald Lee was 62 yards on three catches. Dante Walker, two games in a row with a touchdown catch. Tubbs, Goldberg, and Norwood with one catch apiece. Our right tackle allowed two sacks. 6'6", 401 pounds, that guy is. That's a big man. Josh Morgan and Mario Hagan had five tackles apiece. I believe Josh Morgan had three deflections and an interception today. Corey Brown, Tommy Kelly, and Greg Jack with some tackles for a loss. No sacks again. 29-yard interception return for Morgan. Corey Banks with two deflections, and TJ Mawinney with a deflection as well. Tommy Kelly with that great force fumble that was recovered by Mario Hagan. John Michael Marlin was perfect on the day. I don't know if I'll ever say that again. But next week, we have Troy State coming to our house. They've got Osu Mignora and DeMarcus Ware at defensive end. Other than that, their team is not very good. So I'm hoping we can win this game by at least three or four touchdowns. You know, get our offense popping, maybe, you know, throw some deep passes, get some long runs happening. Well, that's it, guys. I'll see you at the next game, all right? Take it easy.